honest, I don't quite recall what we were up to. Do know we just cleared this area in the last video. We cleared this area. We did a bunch of trials, shadow trials or something like that. Supposed to go in the water anyway. Oh, dramatic music. Just have them all together. list one spot for just the Darksiders Whisper Blaze. Or I don't know. Or I'll just leave them as is. Apocalypse. So it's literally a post-apocalyptic landscape. But, I don't know, I kind of like seeing dystopian or post-apocalyptic settings that aren't all just completely grey and drab and brown. It's kind of nice seeing areas that have been, like, reclaimed by nature. So it's very, pretty. Certainly nicer than some of the earlier areas, I think, that we were running around in. Anyway, I was just running around to have a look and see if there was any chests or anything, but I don't think so. So, this very... oops. Thor-like looking hammer.
Come on already! What are you waiting for?
You plan on using them hands ever again? You best not go touching that one ain't yours.
A very sneaky for a very big, heavy character.
But I don't know you, and I don't like strangers. Especially the uninvited kind. And maybe who you are don't matter as much as what you want.
I've come for the Black Hammer.
Really now? Well, you're welcome to give it another go. After that, I'll best not catch you around here again.
It's you.
What's that now?
The Black Hammer. It's you.
Do your worst!
Now
let me tell you a little secret, boy. The one in the dirt is by far the easier of the two.
It's fight time. Whoops.
Oh, you're pulling your punches, right?
Chaos Fall.
Tagged in millennia.
Ancient 100 years
since the day Abaddon was taken from us, I have prayed for this moment. For your crimes, I would see you tried in the White City. But until this world is free of the Destroyer, its gates are closed to us, and justice will not wait. I sentence you here and now!
Your justice can wait till we finish our little scrap, missy. There ain't no sport in jumping into a tussle, but don't concern you.
See, don't miss it, that sort of...
Go on,
the designs on the hammer even remind me of the, sort of a Thor hammer.
Screamer, it is you who take sides in a battle that doesn't concern you.
He's not worthy. He couldn't
Please,
pick it up.
Please, allow me. That's what you get for touching what ain't yours. I'd duck if I were you. Keep them feathers flying, boy! Shove off, pigeons!
Shove off,
Hudgens!
up in that corner. I've got a bit of a competition going on.
My devils need a little stopping. Shove off, pageants.
So far, we're winning.
My devils need a little stopping.
I think. Yeah, we're winning.
Over here, stranger.
7-4.
I hope this old one knows where he's going. We came for the Griever's heart.
Ah, yes, I was right, the Griever.
Get over here, blast it!
So yeah, we've got 7-4. We have a bit of a friendly competition with him.
Over here, stranger.
That's all right, just get our health back. Hurry up.
We will not yield. We will not yield.
Justice is at hand. also very good aim.
waiting for? Over here, stranger!
Is that it? I think that's it. Wow. Sorry if I just went very quiet now. For a bit. Shush. Shush. I'm gonna climb up here. Yeah, that was intense. What did we get? Souls. Cool. And I'm gonna go exploring up here.
Over here, stranger.
Yeah. My aim with that thing is terrible. But it is a lot of fun. Shush. Rask shard. Neat. Collect 4 shards to create a wrath core that increases war's maximum wrath. Cool. I think wrath is basically like, I guess, the mana for this game.
What are you waiting for?
Alright, calm your tits. Gosh, you're rude and impatient.
Over here, stranger.
Nice.
Over here, stranger.
You don't have any other voice lines other than over here, stranger. Well, at least we won. 48 to us, 35 to him. All right, calm down. Okay, I'm here now.
You won. Fair and square.
Oh, neat, we got an achievement. And we got an enhancement. Combat lore. This enhancement increases the rate of weapon experience gathered, and boosts war's armor level. Okay. It also boosts our armor level. So that'll be good for us, I think. We can level up our sword faster and get a bit of an armor boost. Oh look, there's health just there.
You'll go nowhere, Horseman. You cannot escape your fate. Abaddon will be avenged. Defend yourself, traitor.
Gets me all worked up just thinking about killing her, but I'll settle for watching you do it.
All right there, Psyker. Come.
Ha 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 ha! are who you say.
The
pageants seem mighty convinced, but I ain't. So once again, you know me, but I still don't know you.
The Griever's lair.
The Griever's beyond here. Had to seal these passages up tight to keep our pets out of my yard. Little bastards kept dropping by uninvited, taking things what don't belong to them.
I am who I claim to be.
You kill that Griever. Even make it back out of that hole, that'll be proof enough. Then, I promise, we'll have words. Now get off of my property! Before more pigeons come looking at crap in me yard.
Oh, damn. Those hills just back there. Back where we were, which would have been nice to pick up. But oh well. I can't imagine there'd be too many people running around saying that they're one of the four horsemen of the apocalypse. Calling themselves, you know, war. And he finds that so hard to believe that that's actually who he is. Okay, well, just looking at my timer. Looks like we're going down that hole. But you know what? I think I might save that for next time. Ominous floaty things in the background. Yes, I think I might save jumping down the pit and heading towards the Griever and the Griever's lair for next time. I think that's a good spot to finish this video since we just sort of had that sort of mini boss battle with that, gosh, I don't know what her name was. The angel chick. yes. This has been Darksiders Whisper Play. I hope you enjoyed this, even if I was quite a bit rusty. Haven't picked this game up in a bit. I hope you found this relaxing and interesting. Let me know what you think in the comments. Also, same goes with the suggestion about the playlist. Let me know what you think. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.